Alright, so we're out in Sahara Desert now. You know, there's a lot of dingoes in the Sahara. So me and my friend Jeff, we were out there in the golf cart. So we had our 260 and we were chasing the dingo in a rock. When I was about to scope a little koala from the trees, I saw the dingo and he gave me that look, you know. And I was like, really? Dad, you don't need it. You don't need it. Don't flip it. It's my bugger. Don't flip my bugger. Oh, it's almost done. Oh, my cheese.